Now, did you get a look at the man who assaulted you?
I did.
Okay, can I get a description?
Yeah, he was probably around 5'9", 5'10".
And now, how about identifying characteristics? Any marks, piercings?
He may have had a tattoo.
He may have had a tattoo? Did have a tattoo? Which one was it?
I don't know. It all happened so fast.
You know what? It's fine. I have a preliminary sketch here. Is this the man who assaulted you?